Hi, welcome back to Iris Fall. We're gonna continue from where we left off, which is we had to solve Rubik's Cubes, which I was not very good at, and we are now here, so let's get back into the game. Okay, so what do we need to do here? I do not know, haven't done anything yet, so let's explore a little. What are you? Okay. Forgot we had that book. Very pretty. Oh boy. This looks like it's gonna be complicated for some reason. And let's see. Oh. Let's keep it how it should be. Well, how we started with. And let's see if we maybe can get some hits. So. Because I have no clue what those eyes mean or whatever those are. They look like eyes. Very abstract art, I would say. Snail. Okay, so we shall Nope. Didn't seem to have anything that would be hinting us what to do. So let's go and try to figure this out. Wonder if maybe we should do colors. Let's see. Either colors or eye shapes. What? Oh, now I get it. The shape has to go on that. So now we have. Okay. I get it. So let's put these here. And this would protect. Yellow eye is on the yellow eye. Dot 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 and no. Oh, it's like the Rubik's Cube but worse. We need to locate that. Weird, so weird. I feel like I'm making things worse. Okay, those stay over there. Go up here. And this should rotate. These two were in mine. Now, this needs to go to the bottom. Here. stop moving everything for me. Keep the ones I want to keep in the right spot. This is frustrating a bit. Okay, let's do it. So basically, we want this here. This wants to move here, so we can move it there. My brain feels like having a malfunction here. Over there, they should not move at all. You go here. So you go here. No. There, this will go here. Okay, I will move these a bit back. This will turn, this will move one more back, this will go up. So now, when these rotate, they will be in place. Now, do I need to attach something else here, like maybe this line, which will be in there. This will go here, no, go there, and there. We need the last one. Okay. So, I believe that I need to be why is this so complicated? How to get this to that side though without messing up everything? Yeah, I knew that would happen. So technically we would need to bring in this in the middle beforehand. So let's try. Okay, sit up and do it. So like this and this. So we will need this to be this would need to move. Not like that, no. 1, 2, and now we need the white eye. Wait. Go back. No, go back, back. This goes in the middle, and I think we should be good now. Yes! Holy! Weird shoe. Wait, that's a castle. This castle? This castle. I don't know why it does have a shoe, like a giant heel shoe with a weird spike on top. Very metal. Oh, pretty. Are you my friends now? Oh. Looks like a weird typewriter. Let's go. And button? Oh. Button. Oh god. It is a typewriter. Okay. I just click random things. I don't know what they mean. Okay. Let's see, I saw another stuff here. Maybe this will help. Oh, the butterflies have the things on their wings are different. So is that what they mean? Okay, so okay. Circle, diamond, swirl, spot, circle again. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Circle, diamond, swirling, these, and these? No? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, maybe. Is there a way to tell what which is which in the order? I don't see anything that would say. Wait, I do. The books that they're on have a number. 5, 4, 3. So I'm guessing this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So okay, we can do this. Dot diamond bullseye swirl and another bullseye. Okay. Dot diamond spiral. No. Dot this one. Then we had the spiral. And the other bullseye. Was it? Hey, it is a shoe. Was it? Yes, it is. Look. That's a weird shoe. Pick it up? Yeah. Let's go. We have books here. What is? Oh. Okay. Huh. Okay. What's this? Butterfly. A new butterfly. And we shall put the butterfly here. Too big. Smaller. Maybe this will go here. Butterfly. Nope, still too big. Oh, the smallest one is over here. Pick it up. And over here, we will put this one. Nope. Let's put the biggest one up. Biggest. Yes. Over here, we will put the smallest now. No. Now goes this one. Of course, because this is the closest, so it looks the biggest. My hair board goes outside. There we go. Nice. Really pretty. Well, okay, I think we can get out of here. I think it was perfect the way it was. Yep, that's the one. This thing has a lever? Yes. Is it the lever for that? No, the pose was already good. Yes. Shadow. Oh, that's why the pose thing was changeable. Let's see. And this. Yes, now we can reach the thing. And maybe put it in place, is what I'm guessing. Huh. Okay. Top. Aha. Yes. Yeah. 5. Nice. I think this room is ready. So let's go out and see if we have another one. We still have items in the back, so that's why I'm seeing this. We can interact with this. What do we... Oh. We put the... Closer, yes. No, 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 no. The bell is good. Bell, yes. The... Okay. Broken part. I would say... Take this. Pick it up. That's good. I didn't notice the candle was there before. To be quite honest. I think this will need to go... Nah, it was there. Shoot. Okay. We need one more item. We don't have it. Okay. Then let's find it. We need something that looks like... a kettle? Like a lamp? Like a genie lamp kind of thing. Do you have anything this size? No. The stairs are hard in this game. Does mean there's anything in here? Interact with. Let's go. Maybe the other one. Don't see anything. Oh, wait, we do have here. Is it? It is a lamp like thing. It's more like a miniature kettle. Why is it dark now? It's kind of colory now. I like it. Doop. And let's turn. And doop. Turn. Ta-da! Very nice. Oh. Well, nice and scary at the same time. Imagine actually being pulled into a book. It reminds me of a movie I once watched as a kid. Page Master, I think it was called. Very cool. It's between cartoon and movie. I kinda had a dream of a place like this. What is this? Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, cool. I think as long as we're at the door, we can change the pages. So let's go to that room. Oh, and this looks like if we unlock more rooms, we will get this door. We find out soon. Oh, hi, bunny. Soup. What will we get? Nice. Yep, got another one. So we are here. We can go there. We can do this. I like the papery feel here. But we cannot go there. Okay, let's go back to that door. This one we can't do anything. And this one we can go back down there, I guess. Let's go here. This will take us to that door, which we've been to. But have we changed pages on that door? Let's see. Nope. And what about here? We can't. Okay, so go back here. Wrong one. This one. Kitty, go back to downstairs door. Hold it. Here. Now we choose this one. Now we can go to the other one. What's that? Bolting. Okay. Let me go use the kitty cat. Nope. This one leads to nothing, so. Which is the one that we haven't explored yet? Oh, that one. To get to this one, we need the key one. Wait a second. I think I need to go here. So we can go up. So we can go up there. Kitty? No? Can we change faces if not on the door? No. Well, let's go in front of the other door and see if this works. Nice. Your eye fell off. Guess we're getting a button. He's from Coraline, I swear. Nice. Which is the last one? Oh! That is the last one. Okay. Whee! Nope. Like Alice in Wonderland now. It's kind of Alice in Wonderland, isn't it? In a way. The weirdness way, probably. Oh. Full of shadow people. Can I put this here? Yeah? Oh. Yep. Definitely shadow people. Woodley. Hello. You need to lie here. Yeah. This is a figurine, yes. And what else? Oh. Close the back. Ah. And oh. Oh. Aha. See the portrait. And we all fall down. Ooh. Like a Van Gogh painting. That looks pretty. Okay. We're falling. Down the tunnel now. Where are we now? That turned a little bit dark. We're still falling. No, don't fall anymore. Not good for you. Ow, that must have hurt. Oh. Don't know why, I'm feeling like we're reaching the end. So this video might be a little bit longer than the other ones. So we don't stop and then the next video is like 5 minutes without even realizing it. So let's keep going with this one. Hello, little boy? No? Are you feeling okay? What I hear is so creepy. Grandma? Is she grandma? Weird. Okay. Huh. I guess we need to go there. Okay. Oopsie. What? Am I missing something? Let's go to the other side quickly. It's not gonna help, but the path is not clear. Let's try see this again. Didn't see any buttons to interact with something though. Ah, there they are. Okay. That looks like it might work? Question mark? Let's see. No. Okay. I think we don't even need to go through all of these. I am being derp. We can use the one over there, at the end, just by my ear. But this is too low. Can we move this one? I feel like we need this one. It doesn't go any further. What's with this then? Go? What are these? A switch of some sort? Oh. Okay, we might need to bring that back. I'm up to the all the way back. Nope, wrong one. Yeah, I think that should be enough. We can use the... this one. Yeah. Okay. Oh no, the bat is here. As much as I like bats, that bat is a bit mean. Will this work? I don't think so. Yeah. Wait, it did? Yeah. What about? Oh, we can move this one. Yeah. What about? Let's see, what will happen now? We'll bump with a wall here. Weird. Let's go here. That might work. Not the no. We can make it work differently. So we need this to go up and this. Well, actually just that. Because now we should be able to reach that. Actually, let's stop this after this puzzle. If there's more puzzles, afterwards, good. If no, I'll try and merge the video. I'll try. Okay, so now we need those two over there. Feels like no. Does it? No, because I'm too far back. Okay, let's go back. First. Okey-dokey, what about you? Let's try. Let's try again. What about now? No, no, no. The idea is getting there, though. So, whoop. No. Let's get the one on the wall. Yeah, I think this will let us get that one. Nice. Okay. And we go down and up. Up. Wait, another back. Ha. This will be on there. So. Wait, can these can move now? Nice. Okay. Let's all put them together so we have a nice straight path. That should make things much easier. There we go. We go. Nice smooth path. Yeah. Toop. E. Now we need the other one. The last one. Oop. Nice. Yeah. Toop. Now. That's out of the way. That's perfect. Nice. And we go here and doop. Making puppets out of children is what I believe this is. And it's kind of creepy. Well, not kinda, it is creepy. Okay, so let's move those Yep. One more. There we go. Why does it look like her? Top. Wee. Freedom. Okay. So, let's stop this here and we can continue next time. So, thank you very much for watching Butterflies. I hope you enjoyed. Have a good evening, good morning, good afternoon, and take care. Bye!